Welcome to Ask Weathersby. I'm Weathersby. Today's letter comes from Lee Fleming in Nashville, Tennessee. Lee writes, "Dear Weathersby, what happens if you take an antibiotic at the same time as a probiotic?" Well, Lee, I don't know, but I know how we can find out. Now, let me see here. All right. This is an antibiotic. And this is a probiotic. And nothing. Well, there's your answer. Join us next time on Ask Weathersby. Oh, no.